They got the Bandit music playing. Everybody else will have to fall back into the right, and that way we don't have to worry about getting back over. Just make sure the guy behind you sees you going when they finally tell us. here. Nailing it. Running way down in here, really deep. And you pound the brakes hard, way down in here, and then you go to this corner as quick as you can manipulate this corner and hit this back eight, I think it's turn eight here, over here to the right, right before the back stretch. You gotta hit it just right and keep your momentum, and then you just in the wind. You can see right here where a lot of people end up way over in there.
Could be going faster. You're right.
Safely, of course.
Yes. Which would be fun to do. Have to get out here on the track.
Now I'll film behind us using the mirror. Artistic shot of the day. Get you all set up and then we'll shoot it because I have to be over here at 7. This is what Dave obviously sees in his rearview mirror. A bunch of Bandit Run guys. Hershey will be really happy that we filmed his car in front, and whoever's behind us will be really happy. And then poor old Dave Hall, we're just riding in his car, not getting to film it at all. But it's still cool.
It's still cool. Somebody up there is filming it, though.
Right. Yep, go to the right. Regardless of what he says.